Hello everyone, I am Lalit Sharma from the Venkateshwar School, Gurugram. Today we will discuss an important topic of class 11th physics. It is lift problems, or you can say elevator cases. Students, we know every object in this universe is attracted towards center of earth with a force known as gravitational force. And if we measure our weight in lift, then it changes when lift is moving upwards or downwards. So we will discuss how our real weight is different from the apparent weight in case of lift. So let's start. Students, there are some cases in which a man feels its change in weight when he is in lift, or you can say elevator. So first case, when lift is at rest, this is the case in which weight of the object mg is balanced by the normal reaction. In this case, apparent weight is equal to real weight because there is no acceleration in the lift. In second case, if lift is moving upwards or downwards with uniform velocity, then in that case also the apparent weight of the object is same as its real weight because there is no acceleration. Now, if we take case in which lift is accelerating upwards or downwards with some acceleration, then there are two cases. Lift is accelerating upwards with acceleration A and lift is accelerating downwards with acceleration A. Now, this is the case in which weight of the body exists downward, and this is balanced by this normal reaction R, and lift is accelerating upwards with acceleration A. So net force on the object is F is equal to ma. We know force is equal to mass into acceleration, and this ma is calculated by R minus mg, and if we calculate R here, it will be mg plus ma, or you can say m into g plus a. So from this relation we clearly see that apparent weight is greater than the real weight. Real weight is mg and apparent weight is mg plus ma. So this is a case in which if we are in lift and lift is accelerating upwards with some acceleration, then our weight, apparent weight, is greater than our real weight. But in case of downward motion of the lift with acceleration a, the net force is similarly F is equal to ma. Now in this case, mg minus R is equal to ma, or we calculate R is equal to mg minus ma, means apparent weight is lesser than the real one. And this is the case in which if we take this acceleration is equal to acceleration due to gravity, means in case of free fall, if wire of the lift is cut, if we put g here, then apparent weight is equal to zero, means this is the case of weightlessness, means there is no weight, your weight appears to be zero. And there is another case in which if body is accelerating downwards with an acceleration more than this g value, then apparent weight becomes negative and the person which is in the lift will stick to the ceiling. This is an important topic. Thank you.